لبيك اللهم لبيك. The acts of Hajj. As previously mentioned, in episode 1, obligatory Hajj consists of two parts, Umrah al-Tamattu and Hajj al-Tamattu. 1. Umrah al-Tamattu has to be performed before doing Hajj, in this first part of the Hajj. It has five acts which should be observed. 1. Al-Ihram, wearing of the Ihram at one of the well-known Miqat locations. 2. The Tawaf, which is going 7 times round the Kaaba. 3. Salat al-Tawaf, praying 2 rakats behind Maqami Ibrahim. 4. As-Sa'i, going between the hills or mounts of Safa and Marwa. 5. Taqsir, cutting a bit of your hair on your head. 2. Hajj al-Tamattu. The second part of Hajj is Hajj al-Tamattu, which should be performed after having done Umrah al-Tamattu. Hajj al-Tamattu has 13 acts which should be observed. 1. Al-Ihram, wearing Ihram at Makkah. 2. Staying in Arafah on the 9th of Dhul-Hijjah from noontime until Salat Maghrib. 3. Staying in Muzdalifah on part of the eve of Eid al-Adha. 4. Stoning Rami of the Jamarat, pillars. 5. Slaughtering an animal in Mina. 6. Shaving the head or removing some hair in Mina. 7. The Tawaf, on returning to Makkah. 8. Salat al-Tawaf, praying 2 rakats behind Maqami Ibrahim. 9. Sa'i between Safa and Marwa. 10. The Tawaf of women, known as Tawaf al-Nisa. 11. Salat al-Tawaf al-Nisa, which is praying again 2 rakats behind Maqami Ibrahim. 12. Remaining in Mina during the eve of the 11th and the 12th of Dhul-Hijjah. 13. Stoning all 3 Jamarat, pillars, on the 11th and 12th of Dhul-Hijjah.